friend, old one, for providing me an opportunity to introduce myself to you all. Thank you, Barbara. Thank you, Barbara, for inviting me to this platform where I can express myself. Thank you, Amoda. Thank you, Barbara. I would avail this opportunity to say thanks to the government of Netherlands who has helped me in the worst circumstances of my life. I would like to thank the people of Netherlands who have welcomed the refugee open-heartedly. Well, my name is Shumaita Anwar, and I'm a woman from the disputed territory of Kashmir, a territory where the states of India and Pakistan are violating the human rights, a state which has been forgotten and needs the world's attention, a state with a history of more than 5,000 years, a state called heaven on earth but occupied by India and Pakistan. I am the woman of Kashmir, grown up with a dream of freedom in my eyes. I, the woman of Kashmir, grown up with a freedom struggler, and I, the woman of Kashmir, want to live my life, want to make the world mine, want to believe in me. Want not too much, but the life of my own choice. Being a woman rights activist, I want the women of Kashmir to fulfill their dreams. Our dreams are broken, but our courage is high. We are deprived of the rights we deserve. We are being humiliated, we need respect. We are being ignored, we need attention. The women of Kashmir is forgotten. We equally deserve attention and support as given to other South Asian women. The women of India and Pakistan are competing with the world, while the women of Kashmir has no opportunity for an ordinary job either. No matter how educated we are, we will be always taken for granted. No matter how much we have sacrificed, we will always be underestimated. We are the humans without human rights. We are the victims of conflict. We are the victims of the system controlled by India and Pakistan. But we have the right not to survive, but to live. We have dreams. We have hopes. We will fight for our rights till last breath. Thank you very much.